Thank you. Thanks for following along with me on this bike modification, taking this GT Tachyon 3, taking it from a dad bike to an awesome gravel bomber. Now, initially when I picked this up at a thrift store for 40 bucks, I liked the clean lines and they reminded me of the F-15 bomber planes, which this Bonneville Salt Flats also kind of has that same feel, and I really wanted to get this bike out here to film some of it and to ride it on the salt flats. Now, when I first wanted to make the gravel bike conversion, I was looking at some drop bars, the regular feel, but I'm a mountain biker. I really like that wide stance that you get with mountain bike bars, the more control and stability that you get with them. And so I wanted to try out these Surly Moloku bars for that exact reason. They have that wider handlebar stance that gives you the stability that you want over bumps and rocks and gravel, while also offering several different hand positions that you can use on those longer gravel rides when you're on that gravel road and you're just going for the long haul. They look cool, I think they'll perform really well, and I think they're a great option. I picked them up from Jensen USA. A few of the other new parts also were picked up from them. Check out the affiliate links in the description below to help support this channel. Also, be sure to check out my other partners that made this bike possible, like Spray Dog Bike and Park Tools. Without them, I couldn't have done it. And be sure to like, comment, and share this with your friends. And also, look for opportunities to give those old things new life, and I will see you on the next video. Ciao. These salt flats are so cool. What an awesome place to be. I'm gonna have to wash my bike after this though. Lots of salt.